Hi my beautiful friends, welcome back to my channel. So guys, my name is Ritu and I make DIY and beauty content. If you want to see similar things, please consider subscribing. It would mean absolute world to me. And today in this video, I have documented an experiment for you guys in which I applied aloe vera on my forehead every day because I had a lot of textured skin. There was acne, pimple and zits, which was really annoying. So I thought that I'm gonna try out aloe vera on my skin for 7 days and it turned out wonderfully. It has worked really well. So we are quickly going to be diving in.
So guys, if you use aloe vera in place of your cleanser or mask, it is going to increase the blood flow into your skin and thus helps in removing acne and its marks. It helps in hydrating your skin and cleaning it thoroughly as well.
So guys, this was the situation of my forehead on day one. There is lots of zits and acne. So I rubbed a little bit of aloe vera and I leave it as a mask and it dries out after some time.
So guys, this is gonna be day two of applying aloe vera on my zits. This area is still inflamed and still has a lot of zits, but I believe that compared to yesterday, yes, aloe vera has really worked. And I'm gonna show you the close-up and we are gonna compare both of these. So I'm gonna take a little right now and apply it all over my forehead again. Do you see this? It's still so much here.
On day two, I rubbed the aloe vera on the zits I had on my forehead, but the situation has really improved, as you guys can see for yourself. And on day third, I couldn't see much of a difference in my skin.
So guys, this is gonna be day four. I'm really amazed. I am stunned with the results aloe vera
has given me. So I'm gonna apply a little bit of fresh aloe vera on my forehead, and you can apply it wherever you have zits, acne, even on the dark spots you have acne spots. It helps in healing the acne spots as well. So what it does, it helps in production of new cells because it has polysaccharides and gibberellins. It also helps in removing the acne marks because it has antibacterial property, and you can even use aloe vera in spot treatment of your acne. I was very curious the way I was reading about aloe vera, and it really helps in marks. So I thought that I'm gonna give it a try, and I do not regret carrying out this experiment. As you guys can see for yourself, it's healing day by day.
We have finally reached to the end of this experiment. I'm very, very amazed with the results. And on day one, you guys must have seen I had lots of zits, pimples, and there was a lot of texture on my forehead. And now on day seven, you won't be able to see any because the aloe vera has really helped me out there. That's what it does. It helps in increasing the circulation in your skin, and it has anti-inflammatory and antibacterial property, which helps you in giving smoother skin. It helps in removing the acne and zits, and this experiment has really proved it out. And I'm just going to show you my forehead right now, and we're gonna be, you know, just winding this video up after applying this aloe vera. It has become a lot more smoother. I won't say it's like super clear right now, but yes, the situation has improved a lot over a period of time. And I'm just gonna apply it.
So guys, all thanks to aloe vera for making my forehead look like this. It's looking flawless, and compared to day one, you'll be able to notice a huge difference. I applied it just for 7 days and I left it as a mask, and you can see what it has done.
So guys, I really hope that you liked the video. If you did, please do not forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Click on the bell icon next to the subscribe button so that you do not miss any update from my channel. I'll see you guys super soon with another video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. I love you guys so much.